当时有外联系的郭兆友，还有我目前的苍阳国际顾问公司的总经理，也是曾经担任我们国贸系系主任，还有为我们献唱一首屋顶上提琴手的 If I Were a Rich Man。
各位校友、各位好友啊，大家一定还记得这个《Fiddler on the Roof》屋顶上提琴手那个老爸爸叫 Tavia， 有三个女儿，每天都在担心女儿嫁不出去怎么办，结果呢，交的男朋友啊，又交的不好，对不对？让她更担心啊。那么另外当然是担心说啊，这个永远钱不够，希望能稍微富有一点哈。那么我自己啊，两个女儿，现在呢，老大已经结婚了，很幸运呢，这个今年还有前两年呢，连续生了两位外孙女，所以呢，我可完全可以体会啊，那个Tavia 老爸爸那个心情啊，刚才我们董事长讲得非常好，还有我们的这个理事长他们，其实人生啊，到了我这个年龄，刚才还好没有说的第三届的已经站起来了，后面就没有讲了哈。我马上接着第三届，很快，我是第八届啊。所以到了这个年龄啊，其实真正重要的是传承哈。那刚刚提到说老大结婚了，那老二还没有结婚，而且非常好啊。我跟内人都是东海一等婚姻呢，两个都是外文系的，她是第十届的徐小美。啊，我们这个小女儿呢，是这个，在刚才呢，我们司仪啊、学妹没有介绍，我另外还有一个头衔是台北县啊私立的叫育才小学的董事长，啊，所以呢，这个大家可能有听过，我们学校呢小学也是51周年了，跟东海完全一样的年龄，是1957年创办的，啊，就是民国这个。46年，所以呢，到今年刚好是51周年。那我们的小女儿是东海大学毕业，我们育才小学毕业以后，后来呢才进了台北美国学校，然后到美国去留学。所以她是这个哥伦比亚大学毕业以后，在乔治城大学外交学院毕业的高材生，目前呢在美国国务院。美国员外总署工作，经常派到东欧啊等等。好，所以呢，我这个女婿的条件其实很简单，不一定非要是东海的，最好是东海的这个东海的这个孩子我们东海的这个校友的公子了只要啊对国际事务有兴趣，这是第一个条件啊。你们小女儿中文、英文啊。第二个条件很重要，要对。小学教育有兴趣，要对教育有兴趣啊！刚才提到传承，否则的话呢，对顾问有兴趣也可以。我的顾问公司今年也20周年了，现在呢，为了要找接班人也是很烦恼哈。好，所以这个跟大家说笑一下哈，谢谢。我们今天伴奏呢，林小姐是我们育才小学的音乐老师林桂林林老师。我们小学的合唱团经常得到省赛啊，这个名列前茅。我也经常带他们到国外去，参加合唱比赛，国际的。我们得过这个加拿大国际比赛的第二名，得过这个意大利阿瑞佐，就是那个《美丽人生》的那个背景的那个山城阿瑞佐，在那边参加国际大赛得到第3名啊。所以我呢，这个。其实是很快乐，中间的很快乐一件事情就是跟孩子们一起唱歌这样子啊。OK， 好。Oh dear Lord, you made many, many poor people. I realize, of course, it's not a shame to be poor, but it's not a great honor either. So, would it be so terrible if I had a small fortune?If I were a rich man, yabba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dum, all day long I'd biddy-biddy-bum. If I were a wealthy man, wouldn't have to work hard, yabba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dum. If I were a biddy-biddy-rich, 滴答滴答滴答带都满啊。I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with three wooden floors below. There could be one long staircase just going up and one even longer coming down. And one more leading nowhere just for show.I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each loud quack will land like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man. If I were a rich man, yabba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dum, all day long I'd biddy-biddy-bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard, yabba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dum. If I were a biddy-biddy rich, deedle-deedle-deedle-dido-man, I seeMy wife, my gold, looking like a rich man's wife with a proper double chin, supervising meals to her heart's delight. I see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Oy, what a happy mood she's in, screaming at the servants day and night. 快点快点还要苦个劲的啦The most important men in town will come to fawn on me. They will ask me to advise them, like Solomon the wise. If you please, Reptavia, pardon me, Reptavia, posing problems that would cross a rabbi's eyes. Hi-ya-ya, hi-ya-ya, hi-ya-ya-ya.It won't make one bit of difference if I answer right or wrong. When you're rich, they think you really know. If I were rich, I'd have the time that I lack to sit in the synagogue and pray.And maybe have a seat by the eastern wall. And I'd discuss the holy books with a learned man 7 hours every day. This would be the sweetest thing of all. If I were a rich man, yabba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dum, all day long I'd biddy-biddy-bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard, yabba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dooba-dum. Lord who made the lion and the lamb, you decreed I should be what I am.Would it spoil some vast eternal plan? If I were a wealthy man.